class. Okay, good morning, students. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the English class. Before we start, let's sing, okay? Let's make a revision of the alphabet. Okay, open your microphones, please. Spell the word.
Spell the word.
B. Open your microphones. One more time. A, B,
X, Y, and Z,
no? Okay. Okay, pay attention, please. Today we are going to start, as I said, with the spelling, no? So the teacher is going to evaluate this in some students, that you spell words. Okay, you need to spell words in English with fluency. What is fluency? For example, if the teacher says, spell apple, and you say, A, P, and you stop, that is, it's not fluency. You say, A, P, P, L, E, apple. Okay, you need to spell like that. And precision, no? Precision, because sometimes you confuse these letters, these vowels. You confuse these vowels. You say apple, I, P, P, L, I. You confuse, no? This is A, I, A, I, E, O, U. Okay, you need to spell with precision. Then you need to spell, this is important, following the rules. Okay, you need to spell with the rules. When the word is apple, you say A-P-P-L-E. Teacher, I finish. No, this is not. The rule says A-P-P-L-E, apple. In that case, you finish. Okay, you need to mention the word at the end. Okay, there is another rule, no? In the spelling, there is another rule. The rule is, you can say, teacher, can you repeat the word? This is another rule. You had problems with the microphone. Maybe you didn't listen. So you say, teacher, can you repeat, please? And the teacher is going to repeat.
Banco de preguntas para Randa Una.
The teacher is going to repeat one more time. Okay? Only these words, only this. Okay? Now, as I say, not all the students. Teacher, our students, en castellano, como te dije, no todos podemos hacer el spelling al mismo tiempo. Algunos vamos a estar trabajando la plataforma, mientras otros vamos haciendo el spelling. ¿Ok? In groups, let's start, ¿ok? Please, open your ELT skills, your platform. Open your ELT skills, your platform. Open your book to, please open this, the book and the ELT skills, the two. In the book is the page A, okay? Page A. This is the page A. In the platform, the unit two, the lesson B. The lesson B. And as you know, we are going to work in future tense, future. Okay? And in future, we are going to use going to. Remember, going to is for future. Okay? Please open your books, open your books. The ELT skills and the platform. Let's work in the book, okay? I'm going to help you with these two, and then we start the spelling. Listen, please, this conversation, this letter, and we complete, okay? This is activity J. Activity J, please. Listen the conversation, listen this text, listen.
Dear Brian, hi, how are you? I'm writing to you about the big parade in our town. It's going to be on Saturday, April 24th. My friends and I are going to be on a float. We're going to be clowns. My friends are going to wear masks, but I'm going to paint my face. The parade is going to start at 9 o'clock in the morning and finish at 5 o'clock. There's going to be a competition for the best costume. So do you want to join us? Phone and tell me. Love, Patrick.
You see, let's listen one more time to complete in this part, okay? One more time, listen.
Dear Brian, hi, how are you? I'm writing to you about the big parade in our town. It's going to be on Saturday, April 24th. My friends and I are going to be on a float. We're going to be clowns. My friends are going to wear masks, but I'm going to paint my face. The parade is going to start at 9 o'clock in the morning and finish at 5 o'clock. There's going to be a competition for the best costume. So do you want to join us? Phone and tell me. Love, Patrick.
Please, if you know some words of this, go to Zoom.
Profe, me podría repetir dónde están? No, les toco entrecortado.
Okay, Miguel. Chapter 2, Miguel. Unit 2. Lesson B. 2, Lesson B. The activity B. J. In your book is the page A. This is the page A. Okay, page A. Very good, Alessandra. It's going. The number 2 is going. Very good. Listen one more time, please, okay? Listen. Help me to complete these words. Listen.
Dear Brian, hi, how are you? I'm writing to you about the big parade in our town. It's going to be on Saturday, April 24th. My friends and I are going to be on a float. We're going to be clowns. My friends are going to wear masks, but I'm going to paint my face. The parade is going to start at 9 o'clock in the morning and finish at 5 o'clock. There's going to be a competition for the best costume. So do you want to join us? Phone and tell me. Love, Patrick.
Okay, help me to complete this. Yeah, very good, Luciana. Okay. Luciana says in the chat, the number 5 is face. Axel, very good. Costume, the number A. Alessandra, 5, very good. 5. Luciana says face. No, I am going to paint my face. Good. Let's listen one more time, okay? Focus on the number 4, please. Pay attention, number 4 and number 9. One more time, listen.
Dear Brian, hi. I'm writing to you about the big parade in our town. It's going to be on Saturday, April 24th. My friends and I are going to be on a float. We're going to be clowns. My friends are going to wear masks, but I'm going to paint my face. The parade is going to start at 9 o'clock in the morning and finish at 5 o'clock. There's going to be a competition for the best costume. So do you want to join us? Phone and tell me. Love, Patrick.
Very good, Axel. The number 4 is mask. Very good. And the last word is join. Okay? Do you want to join us? Join is the word. Okay? Masks, but this is in plural. I'll be careful in the number 4. Yes, masks, because it's my friends. You see? It's in plural. Okay, my friends, complete this in your platform. Complete this activity. Let's go to the next page, page 9. We are going to complete this with future tense. There is a message in the chat. Not teacher, the future is going to? Yes, the future is going to. Okay. Okay, going to is for future tense. In Spanish, voy a. Okay, that is in Spanish. You can say, I am going to play. For future, no? Let's complete this, okay? For example, la number 1 says, no? It's describing this festival. There are lots of people at the park today. Look, the magician has a black hat. He what? He is going to a trick, says, no? Going to do. He is going to do a trick. Va a hacer, do a trick, un truco. You see? We are going to complete this activity, please, with future tense. Okay?
A mí me parece que hay un error.
In what number, my friend?
Teacher, no sé. Te le he dado primero aquí y para asegurarme de que no tenga ningún error, me lo digo otra vez.
Profe, a mí no me salió ningún error.
Check, please, Yeshua. Check. Masks is in plural. Masks. Look, masks in plural form, not in singular, in plural, masks. Okay, the rest, please. Let's complete the activity K, the page 9. He, no, the magician is he, is going to do a trick. No, future. Number 2, please. And some children are watching him, no? Yes, some children. The clown, the other picture, the clown. Look at the clown. The clown is beautiful. She has paints and she children faces. What is she going to do? Who can tell me? She is going to eat the children's face? She is going to play the children's face? Okay, Alexandra, paint is okay, but Alexandra, in future. In future, look at the example of the one. Look. Is going to paint. Okay, all that expression. Yeah, very good, Alessandro. Now it's okay. In future, please. She is going to paint the children's face. Okay? Let's continue. Number 3. Let's continue, please, with number 3. There are also musicians in the park. Musicians, ¿no? Musicians. Where are the musicians? Oh, here in this bar. They. What is for music for the people? Who can tell me the expression here? Are, yes, because it's plural. But the
¿Se le podría dictar?
Yeah, tell me please, Alessandra.
They are going to sing.
The musicians going to sing music. Sing or play? Play. Okay? The musicians only play violin, play the instruments, play music. They are going to play music for the people. Okay? Look at the rabbit, the next. Look at the rabbit. Yeah, it's here.
The number three. Teacher, number three, la primera parte no se puede. Es going to play. ¿Cómo se explica en la tercera parte, profesor?
Yeah, it's in plural. It's in plural, Joshua. Yeshua, plural. Are. They is with are. No, it's not possible they is. They are. They are going to play. You know these words, huh? You know this. They are. She is. He is. Look at the rabbit. At the rabbit game, you must try to hit the most rabbits to win. Two boys. No, yes, two boys. Is or are? Are, no, because it's plural. Two boys are going, future. Remember, going to throw. Throw. This word, action. This is the action, throw, lanzar. Are going to throw the balls now. Throw. There is also a singing competition. Yes, the singing competition. Singing competition. Yeah, very good, Valentina. The number four is that. With O, okay, Valentina? Throw is with O. Throw is with O. Throw. A gear, yeah, is good. Is. What else, Alessandra? What else?
Is going to sing.
Yeah, good. A gear is going, no, future, remember, going to sing. No, that is singing. So finally, everyone is going to eat. No, the last word, the missing word, is going to eat hot dogs at noon. Okay? Remember, future tense is going to. Okay?
Profesor, en el número 4 no se ve bien que esté escrito.
Play. Oh. Throw. Luciana, throw. This is the action. Look. Throw. PH. Throw.
Ay, profe, gracias.
Throw, okay? This is the action. Throw. Okay, my friends, I suppose you finished this part, okay? As always, the rest of the students are going to continue with your activities A, B, C, D, E, F, okay? Complete your activities, please. And the teacher is going to work with one group of students, the spelling, okay? I am going to work with some students, the spelling contest. The rest of you, please work with your platform, okay? I'm going to take a picture of this. Now, please, if you finish the J and the K, continue with the rest of the activities. And the teacher is going to
Professor,
evaluate the...
I hice la cuota.
Please continue with your activities. A, B, C, D, E, F, J, and K. This is for you. Okay? This is for you.
Me parece un error en este bolito.
Check, please, Yeshua. Check.
Quítale el sí, Yeshua. Check. Yo he puesto a todos in going to, todo como está escrito y sí me pareció bien.
Yes, check please, check. Ok, voy a empezar yo el spelling con algunos estudiantes como hemos quedado, ¿ya? Los demás hacemos la plataforma. Can you repeat please?
Teacher, ¿yo puedo ver el spelling?
It's for groups, my friend. It's in groups. Vamos a avanzar por grupos. ¿Ok? Puede que no te toque ahora. Si no te toca hoy día, te va a tocar la siguiente clase, la siguiente semana. Pero hacemos la plataforma. ¿Ok? Si no te toca el spelling, hacemos la plataforma. ¿Ok? Please, I am going to work with these students. ¿Ok? Kiara Alegre, please. Kiara. Kiara Alegre, Adriana Arroyo, Kenneth Basualdo, Gianpiero Borda, and Nicolás Chávez. Okay? With these five students. The rest, please, work in your platform. Okay? Work in your platform. Gianpiero, Kenneth, Kiara, open your microphones. Open your microphones. A ver, los estudiantes que llame, levanten la manito en el Zoom. Y dejas mantenido presionado tu, perdón, dejas prendido tu micrófono, ¿ya? Kiara Alegre, please, Adriana Arroyo, Kenneth Basualdo, Gianpiero Borda, and Nicolás Chávez. Raise your hand, please. The rest of the students, please, continue with your activities in the platform, okay? Good. Listen. A ver, chicos, en castellano para que me entiendan. Les voy a dar tres palabras para que deletrees en diferentes turnos. ¿Ya? Y yo voy a estar evaluando si has hecho bien o no. Nada más. Terminamos eso. Continúas con tu plataforma. ¿Ok?
Ok.
Let's see. Three words. ¿Eh? Kiara, please. Kiara, this is your word. Can you spell the word inventor? Spell, please, inventor.
K-A-N-Y-U.
Inventor. Inventor. I am B E N T O R.
Okay, thank you, Kiera. Thank you. Adriana Arroyo. Adriana, it's your turn.
Teacher,
Adriana, can you spell reporter? Adriana, can you spell reporter? Okay, thank you, Adriana. Let's continue. Kenneth.
No entiendo.
Kenneth, please. Can you spell? Can you spell? The word is event. Event. For example, no, a fundraiser is an event. A festival is an event. Can you spell
A, A, B, E, L, T?
Thank you. Thank you, Kenneth. Giampiero. Giampiero, it's your turn. Giampiero, can you spell the word actress? Giampiero, can you spell actress? Sorry, Jean-Pierre, I can't hear you, okay? Check your microphone. Let's continue. Finally, Nicolas. Nicolas, can you spell the word
Yes, teacher.
Inventor?
I'll repeat it, perfect.
Yes. Can you spell the word inventor?
Okay, teacher. E-N-U-E-N-D-O-R.
Thank you, Nicolas. Second word, okay? The second word. Kiara, let's start with the second word. Kiara. Can you spell the word earth? Earth, Kiara. Earth is the name of the planet that we live in. Earth.
Earth. H.
Okay, thank you, Kiara. Adriana, it's your turn, Adriana. The second word. Adriana, can you spell listen? Adriana, can you spell listen? Okay, thank you, Adriana. Kenneth, your word is chocolate. Can you spell chocolate?
C H O C O L A E
Okay, thank you, Kenneth. Gian Piero, check your microphone, Gian Piero, your word is magazine. Can you spell the word magazine? Gian Piero. I can hear you, Gian Piero. I can hear you. Your microphone. You need to check your microphone for the next classes, okay? Check. Let's see. Nicolas, the second word, Nicolas. Nicolas, can okay, you teacher. Spell geography?
Yeah. Rufe, ¿lo podría hacer en un ejemplo?
Geography. Yeah. Mm-hmm. For example, my favorite subject is geography.
Yeah. Yeah. Geography.
Okay, Nicolas, thank you. And the last word, okay? This is the last group of words. Kiara, can you spell the word magazine?
Magazine.
Teacher, M-A-M-A-G-A-C-I-N-E.
Thank you, Kiara. Thank you. Adriana Arroyo. Adriana. That's the last word, Adriana. Can you spell the word actress?
A-C-T-R-A-E-S.
Thank you, Adriana. Thank you. Gian Piero has problems with the microphone, no? Okay. Kenneth, your word, please. Kenneth, can you spell the word fizzy? Fizzy. For example, I don't like fizzy drinks because they are unhealthy. Fizzy.
F A C A.
Okay, thank you. Nicolas, the last word, Nicolas, for you. Nicolas.
Yes, teacher.
Nicolas, can you spell the word listen?
Yeah. Profe, ¿lo podría hacer en un ejemplo?
Yeah, listen is an action. For example, the teacher always says, listen, pay attention, listen.
Thank you, teacher. Okay, teacher. Alt E S and M.
Thank you, Nicolas. Thank you. Thank you, all of you. Okay. We are going to continue the next class, okay? The next week, you are going to work in your platform, these chapters, okay? These activities, Adriana, Kenneth, Jean-Pierre, okay? But the rest, we need to finish this, no? The A, B, C, D, E, F, okay? The next class, we are going to continue with the spelling. We don't have much time. Please, continue with your activities. I'm going to check your advance in my platform. You are working or you are not working? Okay? Work in your platforms, please. Chicos, así como has podido ver, parecido vamos a seguir haciendo el spelling contest. Yo no te voy a mostrar en ningún momento las palabras. ¿Ya? Tú tienes que memorizarte las palabras que se te han enviado el primer día de clases del cuarto bimestre. Yo te he enviado esta lista de palabras. Solo estas palabras te voy a preguntar, las que están aquí. Ninguna palabra fuera de acá. ¿No? Magazine, event, actress, inventor, geography, reporter, listen. ¿Ok? Todas estas. The next week we continue, okay? You need to practice at home. You need to practice using your memory. Okay, let's check your advance in the platform. Let's see if you are working or you are not working. Let's check, okay? Let's work. Gianpiero, en tu caso parece que tu micrófono está fallando. Pruébalo a ver si el día lunes puede mejorar tu micrófono para poder hacer otro, para incluirte en un grupo y puedas participar, Gianpiero. Okay? Adriana, good job, Adriana. You're working. Kenneth, don't worry. You continue on Monday. You continue with these activities, okay? Okay, Kenneth, on Monday you work. Nicolás, the same Nicolás. Los que hemos hecho el concurso del spelling, el lunes podemos avanzar estas mismas actividades. Porque ya con otros estudiantes vamos a hacer el spelling, entonces ellos no van a poder avanzar las actividades, ya lo han hecho. Okay, Renato, good. Kaylor, very good. Bram, very good. Luciana, excellent. Ariana Ku, Ariana, you need to work in your activities. You didn't participate in the spelling. Ariana, complete your activities. You have homework. Alejandro, excellent. Sumili, the same for you. Sumili, what happened with your activities? Sumi, you need to complete, please, huh? Miguel, good job, Miguel. Continue, more activities. Valeria, good. Stefano, very good, Stefano. Number two, not 2B. Dionel, good job, Dionel. Yeshua, good. Continue with your activities. Valentina Quispe, Valentina, the same, your activities. You didn't work. Alessandra, good. Valentina Santos, good. And the rest? Where is Valeria? Where is Francesca, David, Lasso? Boys, you need to work in your activities. We don't have much time. It's time.